Hello, folks. Mervyn here. We're going to do a Waylon Jennings tune called Between Fathers and Sons.
My father had so much to tell me, things he said I had to know. Don't make my mistakes, there are rules you can't break, but I had to find out on my own. Now when I look at my own son, I know what my father went through. There's only so much you can do. You're proud when they walk, scared when they run. That's how it's always been between fathers and sons. It's a bridge you can't cross. It's a cross you can't bear. It's a word you can't say, things you can't change, no matter how much you care. So you do all you can, but then you gotta let go. You're just part of the flow of the river that runs between fathers and sons. Your mother will try to protect you, hold you as long as she can. But the higher you climb, the more you see, that's something that I understand. One day you look at your own son, there'll be so much that you want to say, but he'll have to find his own way. On the road he must take, the course he must run. That's how it's always been between fathers and sons. It's a bridge you can't cross. It's a cross you can't bear. It's a word you can't say, things you can't change, no matter how much you care. So you do all you can, but then you gotta let go. You're just part of the flow of the river that runs between fathers and sons.